While the vehicle is stopped at a traffic light or intersection, the automatic brake hold function maintains braking force without needing to keep your foot on the brake. Once you press the accelerator again, the automatic brake hold function is deactivated and the braking force is released. With the ignition switch in the on position, push the automatic brake hold switch to turn the automatic brake hold on or off. The indicator on the automatic brake hold switch will illuminate. The operating status of the automatic brake hold will be displayed here on the vehicle information display. The indicator will illuminate white when the system is enabled and change to green when the system is actively holding the brake. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.